Okay, so take a new roll of the 1/4 inch sisal and just pick a loop anywhere, and you're just going to tie just like a regular knot, so just to attach it, we'll double loop it. Okay, so you have a regular knot, you can leave the loop loose. So now you have your roll, and just make a loop, and then stick it through one of the loop that you just, here we go, small. Okay, so stick it through, so now you have your loop. We're going to start this way, we're going to start your chain, your monkey chain knot. This is called a monkey chain knot, and pull it through. And so you have your loop again, and pull it through. And so you have a loop, and pull it through, and another loop, and pull it through. And then when you get to another side, so let's see, here's a loop, we're going to attach this one too. You stick your loop through, okay? And then we're going to go that way, so we'll just pull it through again, and then pull. See? You can go faster for longer pieces. So it's a loop, and pull through a loop. It's called a monkey chain knot. And this is what you use to tie your boat to a dock. Or if you're on a friend's boat, they'll say, can you, you know, this is how you do it. Because it reinforces the cord. So here we're going to go through and pull a loop. Needs a little bit of muscle. So there we go. Just monkey chain knot. And then pull it through another one. So we're just attaching it. So a loop here. And then through again. And just keep on going. It's very meditative. You gotta wear the gloves because the sisal can be rough on your hands. And then here we're gonna go through here. And just sort of keep going, and whenever you have time, just keep adding and weaving. And all you're doing is you're just trying to fill in these gaps as much as possible. So there you go. And just keep going. Okay. Now you know how.